Hi everyone. In the last video, we used integrals to find the average of a function. And the reason we did that was so that we could work our way into the mean value theorem for integrals. So the mean value theorem for integrals states that a continuous function on a closed interval takes on the average value at some point in the interval. So given this problem, it says given that the integral from negative 6 to 6 of that polynomial is equal to 252, find all c in the closed interval from negative 6 to 6 such that g of c equals the average value of g of x. So let's find that average value. So remember that the average is going to be 1 over b minus a times the integral from a to b of g of x dx. So the average is going to be 1 over 6 minus negative 6 times the integral from negative 6 to 6 of 2x squared minus 2x minus 3 dx. Now they were nice enough to tell us what that integral is. They said that it's 252. So when you multiply, when you divide that by 12, we're going to get 21, which means now there's some g of c that will equal 21. We just have to find out for what values of c. So if we have 2c squared minus 2c minus 3 equal to 21, we want to solve for c. So we'll have 2c squared minus 2c. And if we subtract this 21, we'll have minus 24. Let's divide everything by 2. So we get c squared minus c minus 12 equals 0. And then factor this. We'll get c minus 4 and c plus 3, giving us a c equal to 4 and negative 3. We want to make sure that both of these are in the interval from negative 6 to 6, and they are. So they are both the answers.